This is the ultimate test of the Fiddler Man Woods shoulder rest because I'm 32 weeks pregnant now of twins and it's a really hot summer here in Holland. If I can be comfortable with this rest now, then you certainly can.
Welcome to Violin Lounge TV. Enjoy my free violin lesson videos, interviews, product reviews, performances and articles.
So here is the Fiddler Man Wood Violin shoulder rest. It looks good, doesn't look like the typical made in China stuff. It's ergonomically shaped, a little bit flat perhaps. And you can adjust it in width and height. That is really handy. And it all feels very firm. You can't pull this out easily. You can adjust it easily, however. And this system is also very good because once you've adjusted it, it just stays there. It doesn't slide out or anything. So yeah, in general, it just feels like a good rest. The rest is just 58 grams, so it feels very light. And in the description, it says that it has a good warm resonance on your violin because it's made out of wood. Well, let's just find out by comparing it to the Fiddler Man composite shoulder rest. So what do you think is the difference? Leave a comment below with carbon or wood. Which shoulder rest sounds best to you? Now in general, I think this is money well spent. It's around $20. You can collapse it so you can keep it in your case easily. And yeah, it's a very good rest. No remarks actually anymore. So I hope this was useful and interesting to you. I publish a new video, mostly lesson videos, every Wednesday. So if you don't want to miss out, then hit subscribe and turn on notifications. Thanks so much for watching. Bye bye.
Did you like this video? Then hop on over to my website, violinlounge.com, for more extensive video masterclasses and articles that I don't share on my YouTube channel.